I like Bryan Cranston so much that I allow him to say things like that, but he's the only one.
He's the only one allowed to do that.
Absolutely, and then we actually negotiated that for like half an hour before I accepted, and in the end, it was a good idea for the good of the show, for the art.
Well, they are spectacular eyebrows. I mean, you could donate eyebrow to probably 100 people who didn't have eyebrows and still be left with enough eyebrow for yourself.
Absolutely. Actually, there is a Facebook page named Bogdan's Eyebrows. So that, I guess it's extraordinary. My daughter says that if something is on Facebook, then it must be real. It must be true.
Yes, if it's on Facebook, it is true.
Yeah.
Very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
And to meet your eyebrows as well.
Yes, they are also pleased to be here with you on the scene.
If anyone is cold and would like to curl up in his eyebrows.
Also, I'm a chemist by profession, so if you're interested in actually making methamphetamine, not whatever it is.
Are you really a chemist?
I have a PhD in chemistry, so.
Wow.
Anybody who wants to make good crystal meth, you can find me after the party.
Yes, we do want to. Hey, I think that'd be a great thing if we all did crystal meth here tonight together. Yes.